start Design for Change with a Queen Bee Tower build, and it's a progressive game that we play where it's simple, where the team just has to build the largest tower they can out of the materials that they're given. But I change the rules as we go to try to emphasize cooperation over competition and the idea of fundamentals of good design.